I was sipping on a whiskey when I got the call. Yeah, my friend Lex was lying in the hospital. She'd been pretty sick for about half a year, but it seemed like this time the end was drawing near. So I dropped my plans and jumped the next London train. I found her laid up and in a lot of pain. Her eyes met mine and then I understood that the weather forecast wasn't looking too good. So I sat and spun her stories for a little while, tried to raise her mood and tried to raise her smile, but she silenced all my ramblings with a shake of her head, drew me close to listen. This is what she said. Now, yeah, you live to dance another day. Just now you'll have to dance for the two of us, yeah. So stop looking so damn depressed and sing with all your heart that the queen is dead. Told me you were sick of all the hospital food, of doctors, distant relatives draining her blood. She said, I know I'm dying, but I'm not finished just yet. Yeah, I'm dying for a drink and for a cigarette. So we hatched a plan to book ourselves a cheap hotel in the center of the city and to raise some hell. Lay waste to all the clubs and when everyone's asleep, we know we're good and done, yeah. You live to dance another day. Just now you'll have to dance for the two of us, yeah. So stop looking so damn depressed and sing with all your heart that the queen is dead. South London's not the same anymore. The queen is dead, and the last of the greats has finally gone to bed, to bed, to bed, to bed. Well, I was working on some words when Sarah called me up. She said that Lex had gone asleep and wasn't waking up. And even though I knew that there was nothing to be done, I felt bad for not being there, and now, well, she was gone. So I tried to think what Lex would want me to do at times like this when I was feeling blue. So I gathered up some friends to spread the sad, sad news, and we headed to the city for a drink or two, and we sang, yeah. We live to dance another day. It's just now we have to dance, yeah, for one more of us. So stop looking so damn depressed and sing with all our hearts, long live the queen.